Here's William Fraker talking about a shot he made for Rosemary's Baby under the direction of Roman Polanski.
I said, okay, Roman, we're ready. And he comes over, he looks, he says, no, Billy, move to the left, move to the left, and kindly move. And I look through and I see just the back of Ruth Gordon seated on the bed. And you can't see her face or see the telephone. I said, but you can't see her. He says, exactly. I said, oh, okay. So now we go to the theater, and 800 people in the theater all go to see around.